points for people to take home about what to consider when they are thinking about music for their freestyle. And this is stuff that relates to lower level dressage and the top level as well. You know, things like style, style of music, which has got to suit the horse, you know, the size of the horse, the character of the horse. And then things like the tempo, which is a big part of my job. Getting the tempo right is pretty crucial, so that helps the rider in competition. You know, you don't want the tempo to be too fast or too slow. You need to find the natural tempo of the horse. So that helps the rider in competition, and the music won't feel too hurried to ride to or too slow, which will make the horse look you know, behind the music. So it's finding that natural tempo. And then another key thing is having a theme for the freestyle, which I am a big sort of, you know, fan of. I think the whole point of a freestyle is to try and tell a story. And I think, you know, you can use music to your advantage in this way. And I think Charlotte's music for the Olympics was probably, you know, a really great example of that. You can use the themes of the music to sort of draw on the emotions of the people watching and the judges, and you know, that's a big part of it. Alice, I'm going to ask you to trot again if that's okay, and if you could play track two, please. As a style, I think compared to the first piece we looked at, it was a lot better in tempo and in rhythm, and it sort of supported the movement a lot better. I think there are dynamics in that piece that fall away, and I think that would be the problem if you wanted to use that track, is that the rhythm stopped, and obviously it falls away, so you're losing the music, and the tempo needs to be constant. Although for a style, I think that suited Fab a lot better than the first piece. So if I was working with a rider, we'd try that as a demo, we'd try the first piece, and then we'd try that as a second piece, and then we would say, well, we like the second piece better, so let's try and develop that as a style. And then I'm constantly always thinking, how can that develop as a theme? So if you were going to use that music was from Up, the movie, and so that could be a theme for the freestyle. You could use, all the music could be from Up, or you could go down a Disney route.